Welcome everyone to part 2 of reacting ABC Battle episode 2. There's no way out, like HDF fan episode 2. There's no way out. Coincidence? I don't think so.
As a husband.
What? Anyway, ever since I asked you out last episode, she forced me to do stuff for her.
Really? I thought she was nice.
Me too. And if I don't follow what she said, she'll destroy my thingamadoodle.
I would help you, but we got a contract to do, so you need to deal with her, Zan.
Fine, I'll be right back.
Bestie, where are you?
I'm right here. What do you want?
Don't play dumb. You're gonna win for my team or else.
Oh, whatever.
Oh, bestie, one more thing.
What?
Once you're done waiting for my team, you better come back and hang with me.
But why? Okay, fine then.
Okay, why? Then you're gonna buy the end around. We'll see about that.
Come on, Elle. Let's make the snowman.
Hold up. Kay. I need to talk with someone.
Oh no, it's Elle. It's my time.
Elle.
Don't Elle me. Why are you doing this to Elle?
Because she asked you out, and you said yes. But I want to go out with you. I even told her that.
If you want to go out, why didn't you ask?
Well, because...
Shut up. Now you listen to me.
Now, I like Anne more is because she's always on my side and she actually talks to me unlike you.
You didn't talk to me once, so how should I know you like me?
And I don't care if you told Anne about it. You should have told me yourself instead of being a coward. And finally, I noticed you have done nothing but sit there and just go on and on about you liking me. I like my fans, but I don't like cowards like you. Shut up! I'm not done yet. Now, I'm gonna say this one time. Leave me and in alone. Do I make myself clear? I said, do I make myself clear?
Yes.
Correct.
Now you excuse me and Anne. We would like to do the contest and win for our team.
Why? What? Why?
Hey guys, guys with the head and the body.
Good body struggling.
Come on, not again.
Well, A is worried about F. And
he's
fine.
Oh,
help you out.
I guess we had to help her out.
Why is snow so difficult?
This
to
time
stand?
My audio is cool.
Since you're struggling, we'll help you out.
We're that was cool.
This because you're in our alliance. But in the future contest, you need to be better at it.
Okay.
Well, that was actually
okay,
pretty
guys,
good of my
get
acting.
Started.
Oh no, she put her germs on it.
Okay, like that feels good. I had to lose my makeup earlier.
P, like, why would you do that?
Because you're a girl and you have no right to make a snowman. That's it. P, stop this right now.
100
Look,
points
boy,
to
listening. Shut up with that. I'm sick of it.
My
sir,
turn.
Yes, sir. You know what cute learned to herself. But don't worry, it won't
so many
be your fault we lost.
You like hurt him, Pete. Do it yourself.
Okay, I'll make it better than you.
Snowbill. Oh my, holiday. Man,
okay.
So fast. Watch
it. Oh, that hurt.
I'm like P right now.
Why is she so stupid? I don't know. No matter what. You know what? Like you do it, P making it worse.
How?
Yes. P, all you do is worry about one gender.
Because girls are so cool.
Oh, like
the room.
TV.
Hey, don't you realize you're
oh,
a girl
oh,
too?
Cool.
Well, that's far when impossible.
That one girl
you idiot. Q, get your mirror and show her.
I'm it.
Mirror.
No, I'm not looking, girl.
Huh? Hey, why are you?
Finally, she realized she's a girl. Finally.
Well, I.
You
see, you're calling yourself stupid too. Well, more bear than the other girls, including Q.
What? Me? Like, I told you to like boys, not only like boys.
Well, party,
but you said sometimes a white girl will be a jerk to you.
It can be boys too.
Then I'll start hating boys again.
No, Pion Tang to like both genders.
You see, that's why I hate girls now, because they're mean.
You know what, P? I thought we were a team, but instead, you became nothing but an enemy. That's it.
Toadar.
You know, T, let's just give up. Yeah.
Oh my god, I didn't know
Snowballs would die. Both of y'all should separate. Fine. And
wait,
you,
that
Q,
much. I didn't
what?
Know Snowballs
would
die. If
B-Air gives you a problem, come get me.
Okay.
How's it going over there, M?
Waiting. I it's made a ball for the snowman.
Wait, I like, got the medal.
Okay,
1 kilogram.
I'm a hit. Okay, guys, we're done.
Now all we do is wait.
But now
okay, that's
like
Snowball.
5,021.
Like,
how much?
Finally.
So much.
Thanks for the help, B.
Yeah, but now we need someone with arms to put the head on.
Did someone say they need help?
Yes, E. I'm happy to see you. Can you help us put the head?
Sure. Anything for my team.
You get a cut.
How do you make one?
Great. We're doomed. Man, if A could help us.
Hey, look, you're dumb.
I will not stop until you admit it.
Little F looks so weird.
Hey, stop following me.
All you have to do is say yes and I'll stop.
Hey, I'm trying to help my team.
I don't care. Say it, you dumb, stupid, dummy, dumb idiot.
Hey, leave me alone.
Man, she'll say it later.
I like
Tink.
Screams.
I'm sorry, Dan. G, what's up with you?
What happened, G?
George did this because of G.
Oh!
Where's my $100?
$100?
But how? You be lazy like you.
Yep, I just think I'm lazy. Anyway, I'm gonna go eat.
The error! Just noticed. And never G has H voice.
I guess I'm not lazy.
H voice clip.
I feel bad for calling him lazy now.
Or hey, not? I guess not because there's no lips on.
Yeah, I guess.
Hope A don't come over here.
Why do I have fun being offended?
We need your help to build a snowman.
I guess I have nothing
else
to do.
Ten minutes
left.
I watched this clip before.
I need like help.
So, like,
oh
the
shoot, Q needs help. Got you.
Oh, thanks, T.
Epic dance.
Please don't do that.
Couldn't sing.
A few more, man.
Instruction dance.
Oh, no way. Are you nearly done?
Yep.
Wait, you forgot the face.
Yeah.
Oh,
don't worry,
that's the best
guys.
Play
I'm a good
by me.
And there we go. Well, it's something, guys.
It must be.
Oh, no, we don't have any time for
SMG4.
The phase.
That's
huh?
SMG4.
Why is my phone ringing? Hello?
Oh, I had to pick you up. Okay.
Okay, guys, I'll be back. I got to go pick up someone. Guys, that's not a chance to put a phase. But how? We have nothing for the nose.
Oh, really?
What?
AJ should never doubt it.
So, yeah.
Why aren't you helping?
Because it's stupid just like you.
Man, whatever.
Man, I
saw.
You sound
like
a
two network character.
Yay, I'm not bad now.
What makes
you
think
they made it.
I waste my time arguing with A.
That doesn't mean you're bad.
Well,
that's
at least A
help
us.
Well, I guess you're
right.
Guys, there goes Z. Stop what y'all doing.
Okay, guys, it's time to stop. Also, I'd like y'all to meet someone. Lightbulb!
Hey, guys!
Oh, yeah,
it's
me.
Pair of bulls.
Move, idiot!
I love you,
that's
boy.
Me.
I hate her so much.
Yeah, blah, 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 whatever. Now to the points. First up, teammate.
Well, it took us a bit to build the snowman.
Yeah.
y'all was supposed to decorate the face, not draw.
Wait, what?
Can you guys tell the votes already?
Wait,
they
what?
5 out of 10, because they made a snowman at least.
6 out of 10. The face is nice.
Yeah.
Okay, that's just 11 out of 20. That's not so bad.
Time for Team B.
Team B.
Wait, where's I and J?
Wait, they what now?
You need your whole team.
You never said anything like that.
Just go fight on, or y'all be off elimination.
Okay.
Fine.
Guys, we still got
this. I don't remember what.
While they fight, let's go to Team C.
Show me the story about the IIP.
Oh my gosh, it's L! L, I'm such a big fan of you!
Yep, anyways, here's our snowman.
Ooh, looks like a robot.
That's not bad at all.
That's not all. Watch this.
What the?
Awesome.
Oh, sideways.
I agree.
10 Listen. We did it, guys.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. What is in there?
He's making a snow angel.
Oh, no, he's gonna die.
Watch this.
Awesome. 10 out of 10.
I agree. 10 out of 10.
We did it, guys.
LPS, the Roblox fan, and Red Hood. Lowercase.
Die.
He's making a snow.
Go to die.
But okay, he's been doing it for a long time.
Oh, I guess you're right.
Well, that doesn't matter. We're safe. Team D is next.
I would like y'all to see our snowman. But this
what is it?
I hope y'all enjoy
what
you
didn't
get to show the snowman. Yeah. Hey, look.
Where's the snowman?
What is a snowman?
Wait. Huh?
Yeah, 2 out of 10.
Same.
Hey, look on the bright side, Q.
I never seen a snow.
You don't have points yet.
Not even a single snow in my life.
Sure hope so.
Team E is next.
Next
Yay, it's our turn.
Was snowman
7 out of 10 because it was goofy.
Nah, it looks cool, boy. It looks cool. Look at this. Look at
7 out of 10 because it was.
Look at this, man. I could use him in an object show of mine.
Goofy. That was my idea.
Goofy Gooba.
Yep.
I also give it a 7 out of 10.
14.
Wait, where? Why?
Let me get her. Why? What's wrong?
Please, just get away from me.
Okay, fine.
Where's Team B, Y, and J? You know what? I just rate it. Hey, a basic snowman. 8 out of 10. I like it.
Okay. Wait, I thought Team A Snowman was a basic one.
You have a lot to learn about snowmen. Just right. Rate.
5 out of 10.
And there you have it. Let's show the scores. Which means Team D is up elimination again.
Dude.
Not in a row, but again. Oops, my bad. So that means vote 1 if you lead the show. Whoever got the most vote will lead the show. Thank you all for your attention.
What?
Say like, vote. Want to be my co-host?
Well, I guess so.
Yay!
If only she's not around.
Yay, I got a co-host.
Yeah.
Anyway, see y'all next
time. I love co-hosts. Almost all the time he gets abused. Look, I have lost them. Love it. Lucamations. Cool. Kenzie. No one. No one. Please, no one. Cousin Bros too. Look at all the people he voiced. He needs help. Okay, it was certainly an epic video. Recommend the characters. Why but yeah. Yeah. I'm a recommended character. Key Gamer. Like, recommended characters can be in the show. Can be, like, you have learned from BFB, like, all the original recommended characters can be in the show. And one became co-host. Remember, Donut is a recommended character because co-host in BFB. Like, hey. And I guess 2 was also a recommended character because it didn't appear in, you know, in X Finds His Value. So yeah, this is a really cool episode.
I have a lot to learn about
around.
Yay, I got a co-host.
Anyway.
And poor Kenzie, you really does an awesome job doing cake. That's tore to my hand. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed. Even when I knew I never could. Domzy for OCB3. Cousin Bros 3. Nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay. When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. Dylan and Denden. You're the reason I believe in love. It's been difficult for me to trust. Writing animation, literally everything except for Jackson. Cause you ain't never let me empty handed. And you know that I know that music. I can't live without you. So baby sad. No, not him. If you turn around, make sure it's up. Oh well, I guess. Just talking about the music and all that.
Are y'all happy? We won! Guys, your alliance leader's talking to you. Guys, you ain't talking back. I'm leaving the alliance.
Okay, that's it! B, I can't take this anymore!
Finally, no more silent treatment. I was asking, you're happy. We won. Happy? Are we happy? Are we happy during the episode B was acting rude? You said Z should do the contest herself for now. Then you were rude to her when she said thank you. And now you're beginning to win, which is annoying. And last episode, you left me alone with D. But I think D will feel bad for me. But you didn't tell me at all. Well, some kind of team leader would do that.
Heck, you worry about winning and not us.
Guys, I still care about you all.
Shut up, we're not done yet. Z, continue.
B, what we're trying to say is you need to stay away from us.
I don't like leaders who are bad, bossy.
You know what? That means we quit. We're through with the alliance. And like C said, you didn't say you're welcome or no problem. As I kindly said, thank you.
Shut up, we don't want to talk to you anymore. Now leave us. Be a bad leader.
But guys, I'm sorry.
Hey, why are you leaving him behind? Wow, this is a really awesome episode. Really a great episode. Not only because of his duration, because how it was made, how it was written. Really awesome, oh man. I learned it how to do a snowman. Yes, it's an epic episode. This is the best of all episodes that we have yet seen. So yeah, give it a like.
Over your attention. Say like.
Gonna vote now.
Not in a row, but again.
Vote now, which you got eliminated tonight.
So that means vote one of you to lead the show. Whoever got the most vote will lead the show. Thank you all for your attention.
I think he's the less memorable.
Say like, vote. Want to be my co-host?
Well, I guess so.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was our reaction. Bye bye.